playing in midfield. You said before this game he can sort of play where he wants. I trust him. So what is Wayne Rooney's position in your team? He was midfield essentially tonight.
Today, wherever he wanted to be, because he was brilliant. And he controlled the game and controlled midfield and controlled them, as well as Eric Dyer. Yes, sometimes he played a little deep, but I can't stop Wayne if he thinks that's the right position to go to play a little deep. Look, our team is a team. It plays as a team. If it wins, it wins. If it loses, we get criticised.
Well, Wayne has said he thinks that in this team, maybe as opposed to Manchester United, he is better in a deeper position.
If he is, then we'll look at it, won't we? So we aren't going to make a big deal about it, are we?
No, it's just an interesting
It's one player's position. We've won the game. I think the substitutes came on. They would have come on anyway because the heat was stifling here today, so we would have used all three. We had to use all three as quick as we could when they went to 10 men.
And just sum it up, what it means to get a win in your first game, having gone so close not to win.
I won it in the last minute. Absolutely outstanding.
Well done, sir. Thank you.